Hi you all, Simone here. Welcome back to my channel. On this channel, you'll see that I focus on fashion, today's video, beauty, and lifestyle. So if that's something you are interested in, I would love for you to please join my YouTube family. Hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you never ever miss an upload from me. And for today's video, you all, I picked up some pieces from the Meg Thee Stallion Times Fashion Nova collection. You all, I love Meg Thee Stallion. I've been following her for some time now, and when I saw that she dropped some pieces and was dropping hints and like these little clues on her Instagram about 2 months ago that she was collaborating with Fashion Nova to bring us tall, us stallion baddies, some nice tall clothes that are affordable to fit our body types. You all have no idea what the struggle that I've been complaining about for years, that it's hard for me to buy jeans, pants, leggings, dress pants, I mean so on and so forth, because of the length. Every single thing is either capris on me or high waters, and it is an absolute shame. So it's nice to finally see us in fashion, because we are also important too. And it's been a shame that all these years we've been left out. So yeah, I'm super excited to be showing you all what I picked up. It wasn't a lot, it wasn't a lot of pieces, because you know, Meg's style is not really my type, you know, not really my cup of tea. The whole Texas theme and cowboy and fringes, that's not really my thing. But I did pick up one or two items that, you know, I did feel that I would absolutely fall in love with. So let's get into it. Okay, so starting with the first item that I am wearing this brown see-through mesh bodysuit, and I absolutely love it. It is called the Ain't Got a Cap mesh bodysuit in the color brown. It is on Fashion Nova's website as the best seller. I believe the original price is $30 US, but I did pay half for mine because I did order it during the Black Friday special. So I did get it for about half. Upon trying it on, you guys will see, you know, on the side screen or whatever, this is super long. Another problem with when I'm shopping for clothes. Oh my god, I didn't even realize till just now that this had the thumb hole. Wow, that's why it's super long. Wow. I love when clothes have this added detail. I don't know, it just gives you such like comfort. I don't know. If you know, you know. Love how it feels. But I did pick it up in a size large, and I love it. I love it. I love it. The next item, I did pick up the All Strung Up Lace Up Skinny Jeans in the color black. It retails for $59.99 US on their website. Again, I did get this for half off. I did pick up mine in a size 11. What drew me to this was because of the description as follows. High-waisted skinny jeans. Come on, I love high-waisted. It is a nice skinny jean around the ankle. Comfort stretch, 31 inch inseam. Look how long this is, 31 inches inseam. It has faux front pockets, and I just love this string up lace up detail. Look at that, super nice skinny ankles. It is a nice stretchy material, but this one is a little bit more stiffer than the other jean that we're gonna get into. And I just love it. I love how this fit on me. I love how it looks. It looks very nice and sleek and uniformed. Black is super sexy. A lot of the other Meg Thee Stallion collaboration jeans and pants on the website was just too risque for my liking. I'll try to insert pictures for you, but a lot of them, the whole, you know, behind was out. That's not my style. I don't walk around like that. Yeah, just had a lot, like I said, too much going on. That's not really my style per se. So this was definitely up my alley, and I can get a lot of use in this. Okay, next up, I did pick up the Tall Ramped Up Distressed Flare Jeans in the medium blue wash. It does retail for $49.99. Again, got mine's half off. I did pick this one up also in a size 11. And the inseam on the tall, which is the one that I have, is 37 inches long. You guys, look at this. It just keeps going and going. Compared to the black, this one just keeps going and going and going and going. It does have a flare leg jean, like a boot cut type of style. I absolutely love that. Super stretch denim. I totally agree. This one is a lot more stretchy and a lot more stretchier than the black jeans. It's 11.5 inch high rise. Not really my favorite. You'll see in the try on portion that the jeans is literally sitting at the bottom of my breast, and I don't like that. Also, faux front pockets. It's an ombre wash detail, so you'll see in the jeans how it went from light and then into this dark blue color. Super pretty. So on Fashion Nova's website, they did have this jean styled with this brown bodysuit, and I absolutely love how it looked. In the back, like I said, I don't like when, you know, your behind is cut out and it's showing. So the distress starts a lot further down, and that I can take. That I like. And to be honest, in the blue ones, I could even went down to a size 9 because of how stretchy it is, but it's fine. I will wash and dry it and it will shrink. So quickly, my thoughts on the entire collection. Again, kudos to Megan. Thank you, girl, for looking out for us. I hope you see this video. I really, really appreciate it. I'm super happy. I can't wait to go back and pick up some more items. Again, I did pick up just a small amount because I wasn't too sure. I've never shopped tall items from Fashion Nova before, so, you know, I didn't want to just go all in, because as you all know, I don't believe Fashion Nova still doesn't give money back. Yeah, I think they only still give store credit, so I didn't want to go crazy, go ham, and wasn't sure. But now that I am sure, I will be returning to pick up some more of her items. But yeah, I hope you all enjoyed this quick video. I know I only picked up 3 items, but hey, better to be safe than sorry. Until next time, you all. Bye.